All right, folks, here at Wilson Creek again, and I have the main man of the hour, Steve-O, gonna get his PFD.
Yes, sir.
Pretty low level, probably around negative 10. Pretty low, but this will be kind of a new kind of run. You just fired off Upper Nantahala, Noli Gorge, some good stuff. Wants to really get into the creeking, so nothing's running. It rained last night and did nothing, but we said, hey, let's go do it anyway, get a first look at the river. You excited?
I'm excited. I get to try a Zet 5.
Yeah. He's borrowing Ronnie's Zet 5. Best creek boat I've ever paddled, especially for this kind of run. And so PFD of Wilson and the PFD of a new boat.
Yeah,
perfect.
Two PFDs.
Yeah, perfect.
Should make for a great day.
Nothing can go wrong. We got Adam, we got Ronnie, got James Burleson, Steve-O and myself. Beginning of June, it's a little bit chilly. Not really cold enough, it feels like, to put on a dry top. But everyone else is, except Adam and I. I'm hoping I don't make a mistake. I don't want to be so hot. I also don't want to be cold. It's one of those weird days. I probably should have what he has, the Hydra Skins, but I don't. I have a cooling hoodie, which the more I think about it, the worse that sounds. But yeah, put it up on my head. Now we're talking. Keep my head cool when the more of my head I cover up, the better I look anyway. So you ready, Steve-O?
Yeah, man.
He's dry fitting, he's pumped. He looks like a boater.
I feel like a boater.
Feel like a boater. Let's go be a boater.
Nah, I turned mine on, he turned his on. He does something different than I do. I go one slot left and you try to do the rock spin. This is entrance.
Okay.
The whole river at this level is good.
Okay.
The only place we'll really pay attention to is Maytag as far as danger.
All right.
But it's kind of a lower level, so just get the fear factor gone and just have fun. It's all gonna be fun rock slides all the way down.
Okay.
So go through this chute and try to drive up on that rock at the bottom and do a rock spin.
All right.
Be aggressive with it.
I'm gonna go
left stroke to get on the rock and a reverse right stroke to do the spin.
Right. I'm going to go ahead of them and get them down from the bottom, and I'll give you my SD card to get what you want off of it.
Okay.
Almost.
Ah.
Good try.
This one's the hero eddy on the left. So we'll try to drive over here into this eddy. Keep coming. Paddle. Yeah. Good stuff. Then to get out, we drive up into that flow. And you want to come off next to that hump. So drive over, then turn and come off. Just before it. And the right there.
Okay.
The hump is the best boof if you're straight running it.
It's tight in low water.
It is.
Do you know why it failed?
Why?
Reverse stroke at the top.
Oh.
To straighten out, you reverse stroked. Just keep over driving. Yeah. But it's really, that was just telling, that's really hard because there's nowhere to put a paddle.
Okay.
This is rock spin, but it's not in today.
All right.
So we'll just follow where James is, then just do the S turn down through there. So the next one is, you might have to fight for it a little bit. So it's gonna be a drop of about 3-4 feet, but it's kind of an ugly manky drop, and halfway down the drop, forward left stroke. Otherwise you'll piton and go right and get stuck. But forward left stroke to push it out.
What, right boat angle going down?
Right boat angle, yeah. No left stroke. You're fine. Just come right through here. Your approach was good, but literally when you came off the ledge, you lean back and just watched it happen. Okay. If you left stroked it, you would have gone straight.
Okay.
So that's the one thing today that's gonna help you the most. Keep paddling even on the rocks.
Okay.
It's just to consider it part of the water. Time you got to go backwards. Yeah. Yeah. This is where we teach hole escape and side surfing. But we'll just keep it fun for you today.
Alrighty.
All right, so this next one is mank above.
Okay.
We are here at the crux move of the day. You know the deal, you know what to do.
Yes, sir.
You can see the rock from right here. It's behind the big rock.
Okay.
You see it?
Not from here.
Watch James. You will contact that rock. Just do exactly what he did.
Grab it.
Everything else, just lean into it. And stay leaned into it until you're off of it. Sometimes you bounce right off, sometimes it's a minute. But hold an aggressive lean on the rock till you're free, then a left stroke at the bottom to avoid the piton. The last drop has a piton center left. You want to be pointed right.
Okay. You have to get that left stroke or you will hit the piton.
Everything is something to paddle off of. Water, rocks, whatever. It's just because you're on rocks doesn't mean you can't paddle. Just keep moving. Keep the boat going where you want it to go.
All right.
You got it. You got it, buddy. Nice and easy. The rock is your friend. Not that one, but the one you're about to hit. Smile. Lean right. Lean right. Lean right. Yeah.
Good job. Good save.
Just manky today. You hit it like, Adam hit it like greasy smooth. See this lump?
Yeah.
So we're gonna boof off the center of the lump, center to the center left of it.
Okay.
With a left stroke boof.
All right.
And then fight your way down.
Okay.
It's just gonna be kind of rowdy boogie all the way to the lip. At the lip.
Center right on 10 foot, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Just not far left and everywhere else to kind of work itself out. There's a hero eddy at the top if you want to catch it.
Maybe not the first one.
Okay. Watch where he goes off. Left stroke right there. And then you're set. You don't need a ton of speed flying off this.
All right.
And it's super manky where you land, but it'll make sense. Just keep working off the rocks. Yep, good. Lean right. Yeah.
Nice. That was awesome.
Woo. He did pretty good.
Yeah, he looked solid coming down through there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Got it.
Good line.
Yeah, I watched it. You look really good. Lean under the rocks a little sooner. You're waiting to hit the rock before you lean.
Okay.
And it's giving you that like just catch of like, but you're pulling out. You know it's gonna happen. Go ahead and advance, lean into it.
Okay.
Before it happens. All right, there's a challenge move here I want you to try. As we go right around this rock jumble, you put a right stroke in, and try to rudder all the way to the surf wave on the left. So you kind of like carving arc around those jumble of rocks all the way into the surf wave with one stroke. If you need more strokes, take them, but go ahead and catch the surf wave. Right stroke, right stroke. Rear left rudder, get in that wave. Yeah, nailed it. You see the rock behind the girl fishing, the big slopey rock?
Yeah.
You wanna go just behind that and to the left. So see where he's going, you slide over that. It's gonna be really low, but see the rock he got ground out on?
Yeah.
Try to go straight over it and then right where he's at, you go left and you catch these little canalized trails right behind the rocks. Kind of neat. You got a couple choices. The first round boulder to the right of the slopey rock, do not go to the right of that. Do not go to the right of the next boulder. That's where you'll get where you have to walk.
All right.
You just lose all the water. He went over it almost. So dry. If you get over that, you got to push to get over it and then go left. Left, left, left. Nice. Oh, you almost had it. More forward momentum. All right, this is No Name Ledge. Your first big ledge, there is a piton in there. The next one's worse, but there is a piton in this. So you wanna keep your bow up, which is nearly impossible on this kind of low slope, speedless vertical drop. So the way to avoid it at low water is on the left, there's a knuckle rock about halfway down. So you see the big exposed rock right there behind James?
Yep.
Stay about 2 feet off of that. You'll see the knuckle, just aim for it, it'll pop your bow up and you'll be good.
So just go off it straight, about 2 or 3 feet to the right, is that right?
Yep, and when you see the knuckle, as soon as your bow starts riding on it, do a stroke, a left stroke. If you do a right stroke, it's gonna ground you out in the beach below. So do a left stroke to keep your speed.
Good, that was fun.
Oh yeah, this one is piton ledge. See the lump where he's about to go over?
Oh yeah.
You want to be left or right, all the way left or all the way right, but right. Not over the middle.
Okay, I'll go probably where he did.
Left. I like right. There's no wrong answer, just don't be in the middle.
All right.
You see the boil?
Yep.
Rock's making that do that. Woo! Big 10-foot tall rock, start aiming 3 feet to the left of it. When you get up close, you can see there's gonna be a smaller rock that comes out as close as you can get to that rock without being dry. You know, you still want to be in water, but as close as you can get to the rock. A straight approach to it, and as you go down, don't stroke too early and don't lean back. It goes down one, and then the boot flake's about a foot down. You'll fly off, and as long as you don't lean back and mess it up, you'll boot flat.
Okay.
So if you want to, just pull your knees up and lean forward. That's all you got to do.
Okay.
You don't even have to stroke. If you want to stroke, do it, but definitely pull your knees up and lean forward on the second flake.
All right.
And you'll go. You'll land like a sponge on the kitchen floor. Thank you. Oh yeah, that sounds like a good one. Center left. So there's a sieve in those rocks. It's not a major player, but don't ever get swam up or watch people that get too close to them. No, but you start out left, dip your bow into the hole, a big sweeping left stroke, let your stern wash, and then you're surfing. So I'll see if I can do it. Be against the left rock, start to sweep. Remember that move we did on the hull? The little whoop-de-doo move?
Yeah.
This is the move. Exactly. Put you in a surf. Let's see if I can do it. You want to marry tight left in the beginning, and about halfway down you switch to kind of getting away from the rock a little bit. Yeah, so you fall into this right up, see the rock, exposed rock?
Yeah.
Like right at the surface of the water? Go right up beside that and shoot that way, and then where you
off
see
the
it.
Left side of it?
Yes. And where you see it going over the next one, you kind of want to start angling to the middle right through there. Huh. But it's going to be a battle no matter what you do. If you stay online, it'll be smooth. If you get off, just fight your way down. It can't be run better than that. Too far right, it still worked out. Stay center through here. Don't get right or left.
Right.
And the run out, because there's these little rocks that want to grab you. They're just annoying rocks. I don't know, maybe I need to say it different.
I started center and I got pushed.
I know. It does that, you just gotta fight to stay center.
Okay.
Next time. Spearing is running, stay left.
Okay.
Stroke. Oh, too late. You did the left stroke, but you need to do it as soon as you touch that water.
Okay.
You touched the water and you got situated, then you stroked, you already blew through the move.
All right.
So be more aggressive with stroke timing.
Okay.
Stroke placement. This one doesn't matter. When we get down towards that corner, there's a thing called double booth. You catch this like awesome like flare booth.
All right.
We'll work on that. So yeah, nothing for just a little bit except find some water. He's crushing it. You're crushing it, Steve-O.
Thank you, thank you. I'm having a blast.
I honestly think your boat choice is the right one for today.
I think it was too.
I think so.
I love that scorch in that big water, but round is king on rocks. Here we go. You gotta boof that. Watch him, watch him. Yeah! So here's triple drop. You see the weird boulder and it gets real tight? When you go in the bottom of there, you want a nose angle just a little right. That's the first drop.
Okay.
There's like curler. It's gonna try to push you in the wall. So just go like 1:30, 2 o'clock into that and keep your left paddle in the water. When you straighten back out after that, go. It's gonna try to ride you into the left wall. Just left stroke and go. And then as you get to the bottom, it's all easy from there. If you get stuck on the wall where it necks down for the second drop, it's 50-50 that it tries to do that to people. It's like a mini eddy there. You're gonna boat into it sideways. You will not stay there.
Okay.
Lean into the rock and give it a second. You'll come right off going forward. Slow down.
Good job.
Nice.
That was crazy. Awesome.
I got a good shot of him.
Your first time through is always you're figuring out a lot of things because you don't know what it looks like till you come over the lip. Second run, it'll be a lot easier for you. And that's the trap door, that top one you see. You can slide off that and skip the first drop.
It's pretty fun.
And trust the salamander-like instincts of this boat.
Okay. see through?
Yeah. See this rock right here? As I point to like 40 rocks. Just watch him. Go over it with a little right boat angle and then just keep going all the way to the bottom. Right there, little right boat angle. And then fight your way down. James is still fighting. None of it's clean. You're gonna wedge up. Some lines are better than others. That looks fantastic.
Yeah. Bad choice.
I think that's a higher water line. You good? You could go through there and then come around and get in. You can go through this one, but this one has a lot of pin potential in it. So the one we're doing is the one.
Alright. Why don't you go first so that I can run steep on this in case you need to get unstuck.
Alright.
Come by and help you. You know what you're doing?
Right boat angle and just kind of bag your way through.
You don't need speed.
Alright.
But then fight to get bottom.
But
keep fighting. Yes, Devo. Keep fighting, baby. He said, "You ever dropping this eddy? It's such a good line." I was like, I don't know about that one.
It's, oh,
yeah. All right, let's run this out.
All righty.
The surf fist. It's really smooth. Really smooth. And it won't hold you. As soon as you quit trying, you'll flush.
Coming in.
So you come up right here. And just. Nothing to it. Super smooth. Forward paddle, one forward paddle. There you go, surf it, yes!
Yeah!
Now get out!
Oh wow, that was awesome.
Did you see him coming?
Yeah, I did, I was trying to get out of there.
Give it a shot, Adam. Make the jefe fly! Woo! You want to do the stroke and then rudder it.
Okay. So right stroke and then hold it?
Yeah, hold the right stroke back there. Much better. I was in your way. Lean left, lean left. That one will put you down. Maytag, the one your mother's worried about. That's Maytag Rock. That thing is horrible under there. There's, you go to see Middle Earth and The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings is all under that rock. There's a knuckle rock like the one up at the no-name ledge.
Okay.
Slightly right boat angle and a left stroke.
Keep
thanks.
It going. The, keep it from going to the
yes, you don't want to go left. So be a little further right of what they did, I'll go.
All right.
And you should see me bounce off this rock. Good.
All right.
You boofed at the lip. Yeah. This boof is like halfway down.
Okay.
Yeah, and you hit the knuckle. You just need that late boof stroke to keep you going.
I didn't realize
it was crucial. Yep. A lot of boof strokes are later than you think, especially if they're not a like an obvious boof. If it's like a ramping thumb, a water boof, late. Because if you do it too soon, you lose everything and you plug it. We're hitting the auto boof. If you hit it wrong at this level, you're gonna know all about it. Watch Adam. See the little rooster tail of water there? Right about 2 feet off the rock?
Oh yeah.
Line up on that. See how he bounced off that thing?
Okay.
Dead on the rooster tail. And you'll see this thing looks like exactly like my two hands. Looks like it's sticking straight up.
All right.
You want to middle it.
Okay.
You don't want to kind of hit that right side of it because it'll shoot your boat and ruin your day.
All right.
So just middle it. And when you get there, hop. As you go, whoop, as your boat goes over that lump, hop up and pull your knees up and then you'll land flat.
All right.
Give a little woohoo. Yeah. Yeah, a little dry.
Oh, he made it! I thought you were far right. Look good.
Oh! Oh no! He's throwing tricks! He's throwing tricks! All right, this is the boogie entrance to Razorback.
I messed it up, but I caught his.
So see the suds? You're kind of just riding the suds out. The two kicker waves, they're pushing to the right. Nose into them. Don't overcharge that.
Don't overcharge that.
Especially at low water, if you overcharge it, you'll go way dry, way high on the thing.
You'll go way dry, way high on the thing.
So, but you don't want to get pushed all the way right because you get in the room of doom and you peach on the wall. Angle into it with right strokes, nose angle left, just barely. And then at the very bottom, you want to go over with like 10 o'clock angle. Fly off the last thing and then you'll land coming out. You don't even really need it, but yeah, you can put a right stroke at the end.
At the very bottom, the water's a little squirrely. All right.
Yeah, whatever you do, if you do flip, just tuck and stay all the way tucked.
All right.
Until the stars go away. Then try to roll. Yeah, don't stretch out and leave your face out on this one. It's just a draggy rapid, real chunky. Good? It's a hard level to do right. Yeah, you went sky on the top. I was like, ah!
There's a rock that looks like you want to boost it.
That one. That rock had...
That's the new rock.
Okay, that rock hadn't been there before either. That's new. The rock he went over, there's like a big knob. Don't go over it. It like puts you vertical like that. Yeah, he's good. He's out. Let's see if Adam's good. He went left of it, which worked out just right. Yeah, that hadn't been there before. Let's see what I do. No, go left. That's really new. Yes. Hey, woo! Woo! You gotta go left. Your route looked good. Nice! Keep going! Backwards! Go backwards! Go! Go! Go backwards! Go backwards! Go harder! Do something! Do less! Do more! Don't do anything! Forward or back, either way is fine. Scooch! Hey! Steve! Steve! Scooch!
Come on!
Scooch backwards! Oh, there you go! Yeah! 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 I'm gonna help you by yelling at you. Yeah.
Not as easy as it looks.
No, it got real easy over the winter, and now it sucks again. All right, just find your way through here. Watch the rock. Go somewhere. Do something. Lean right. Oh! Yep. That's a great surf. This is a great surf. You gotta try it.
That's awesome.
Right rear rudder. Hold that rudder. There you go. Yeah. Nice! Nice!
That's awesome!
Woo!
In the hole.
Yeah! Woo!
That was a tick.
You did a good one.
That was crazy. I didn't know which way to go, but I didn't get straight.
His face was perfect. He's like, we'll stick with this one.
That was fast.
Hey, you look good when you landed. You went like this. Oh, you look like Evan Garcia coming off that little
perfect
lip.
Woo! Yeah! That was good.
You get on there just the right, you don't want to overshoot it. If you do, it's fine, there's nothing back there.
Okay.
But try to get on there and then try to do a 360.
Okay. Don't go too fast.
Don't go too slow. Yeah. Which is fine too, but just try to throw something nice. Needed that boost stroke. Stroke, right there. Yeah! King of the wave, baby. King of the wave. Get in there. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh. Trying to turn back. Oh. Fancy meeting you here.
Come on in.
It's low, but you can still make it happen. When it's higher, you never come out of the pocket. There it is. Get in there and have a little fun. No, not yet. Let the water do it. You gotta get in it. Backwards, yep. Forward, forward, forward. Get up in there further. Back left. There you go. Try to stay in the pocket if you can. Get in there deeper, deeper, deeper. Now you got it. Back left now. Yes. Steve-O, do it in the moving water up there. Yep, back left, back left. Now you got it, there it is. Nice. Look at him go. Look at him, crushing it. Think you need a Z5. That's the hardest part of the whole run right there.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, I'm here with the man, Steve-O. Number one, how was Wilson Creek?
Low water, not too bad. Real rocky, but I made it through. I tried out the Z5. I think I found a new boat I need to go pick up.
Okay, so he wants a Z5. How is creeking in general?
Oh, it was like nothing I've experienced before. It was
his first real creek, so I think he's in love.
It was awesome. I can't wait to get back out here and maybe a little higher water, see how that is compared to lower water, and maybe try it out in the Scorch next time. I don't know. We'll see.
He crushed it.
Thank you, Pete, for taking me down.
Yeah,
it was
man.
Awesome.
Now, I think Adam and I are going to go send it up for a fast lap.